Welcome back to this playthrough of Fallout 3. Please leave a like, hit that subscription, that way you will be notified every time I upload a new video. Also, if you are interested, we are live streaming this over on Twitch, so feel free to come over, hop in the chat, and hang out with me as we play through this this awesome game. To do so, I'm over on Twitch at kickinbahk, and on Instagram, I send out alerts at kickinbahk as well, or hop in the Discord. Now, I hope you enjoy the video. All right. We are kind of running a little low on time here, so we're going to overwrite that save, and then we are going to maybe load... this one. Okay, so yeah. Or do we overwrite the save that we would have wanted? Oh yeah, we're like way back here. Never mind. Screw that. I think we overwrote it. Defense. So instead, what I'm gonna do... does our data have any... Okay. We're gonna go out, and I think there's one more that we need to kill. Because there was nothing down that way. Yeah, nothing down that way. Where was that guy? The guy that we passed. Here.
Opening fire.
Like, why can't I actually... Okay. The entry password... What is this? Wouldn't it be under notes? Oh yeah, there. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Wait, the password to unlock the outer security door from the maintenance tunnel to the main platform. Okay. I think that's maybe what we need, but we need to drop some stuff. This. Or that. Whoa, that's really good. We're gonna switch to that. We're gonna drop that one, and then we gotta drop some other stuff. We'll drop that. We will drop. When do we pick up the basketball?
Preying on any and all stealing, murdering,
so-called
Oops.
Brotherhood of
Steel.
Don't be fooled by their pseudo-knightly nonsense or supposed connections to the United States Army. These power-armored Boy Scouts are nothing more than common criminals with access to some antiquated technology. Criminals
okay, cool.
have the audacity to claim this country's most important
So we're gonna go back up to that door. I think we're gonna be good to enter, or you know, to get through it now. Though it did say we needed a key. We'll have to see. Worst comes to worst, like I can always, if we don't find it, like I'll end the stream, but then I'll look, like I can look it up and see. I don't feel like that's really, like, I don't know. I don't like to look up, I don't want to look up guides for a lot of these things. Because some of the fun is in the hunt, right? But at the same time, like, making sure that we're making some decent use of time is kind of important, too. No! Requires a key. We have, like, we have multiple keys. I thought we picked up keys from them, but yeah, okay. There we go. Yeah, the family computer. We had gone to that. We did go to that. That didn't help us. Hold on. I want to go to his sword cabinet real fast. We need to dump. It's kind of a cool coat, but not very helpful. Charmer. And just get rid of something that like that. And a plunger. And yeah, the teddy bear. No, that's a wardrobe. We gotta dump something. Hold on. Yeah, so I think this will activate this terminal now. Yeah. Because we went into the family password, the family computer, and just kind of said their like laws and stuff. Unlock a security area door. There we go. So much work. We apparently had not gotten stuff from him. Talk to Ian West.
What's going on?
We did it, guys. Evan King sent me to look for you. You're tough to find. That is true.
Maybe that's because I don't want to be found.
Okay.
I guess I shouldn't be surprised that you're here. I figured Evan King would get someone to track me down, sooner or later.
Defense, just for you. Just for you. Because we succeeded. Because we succeeded, you know? Had to do it. I know you love it, Defense. Save. We can't save while we're talking. Hold on. We'll do it right after. Finally, took forever. I'm sorry, Ian, but your parents are dead. I'm here to take you home, Ian, or pack up. We're getting out of this insane asylum. Let's go with parents are dead.
I don't know that. You think I don't know what I did?
What you did? You seem awfully troubled. What did you do?
I killed them. My own parents.
Why did you kill them?
It was the fucking hunger. That thing that's haunted me my entire life.
Merc Boy, thank you so much for that follow. So he killed them, and it looks like he bit into them. Looky, and I know Lost too. I know it hurts, but staying here isn't the answer.
There's something inside me. Something completely messed up.
Oh, no.
I'm a mutant. A freak. The only person I was ever able to talk to was my sister Lucy, and she's gone.
Hey, we have a letter from you.
No one gives a shit about me except Vance and the family. Can't you understand that?
Should we tell them that they're all dead? Vance isn't going to be able to help anymore. Vance is dead, Ian. I'm so sorry.
He's dead? Killed him?
Uh-oh.
But he was my only chance to understand what the hell is happening.
Uh-oh. Read this letter. Lucy wrote it. I bet that would change your mind. Yes, let's do that.
She really misses being home, and she's asked about me in here a lot. I think I had it all wrong. I shouldn't have come here. I bet Lucy is feeling just as bad as me.
Ah, that was
go back to Arfu and tell Evan King that I'm coming home. I have a few things to pack, and I want to say my goodbyes to this place alone.
Okay, sweet. Awesome. Wow, we were like glitching a little bit. Just to see what else is over here. Okay. I think, well, we better go and just make sure that we save. Yes, thank you. Thank you, Jinx. Jinx is my savior. Reminding me to save. Okay. I can't believe we didn't loot his body. Freaking crazy. Yeah. Alright, so can we fast track out of here back to Arfu? No. We need to get out. Yeah. We need to get out. I think there was a fast way out. We have to go at the, like, well, hello. At the guard shack, we go left, I think. Right? Or is that correct? Yeah, okay. It was this way. We're gonna finish this up, and then we will probably be going. So we'll probably have, I don't know, 5 or 10 more minutes as we wrap up here. I'd like to get back to Megaton. Well, back to Evan King first, and then back to Megaton, and talk to Lucy, and like actually just wrap up this quest. Okay, so this is a different. We actually haven't been here before. Autosave just happened, so that's good. Might be worth coming and exploring, but where are we? We're over there. Sort of vanished, sorry. No worries, Kremasha, no worries. Fine, save once you're there. Yeah, good call. Wait, hold on. Are there traders down here? Yes. Where are they? Let's sell a bunch of, or at least what we can. Is it that crow guy? Nope.
Welcome,
another
sir,
one.
Or madam, to Crazy Wolfgang's traveling junk store, the depot of detritus, the shop of slop, and the.
What is this going on? What the?
Now, what odds and ends can I, the craziest of all possible Wolfgangs, offer to you?
guys. What the heck? Can you prepare something for me?
I scour the wasteland for the very best pieces of trash, the height of detritus, and the veritable pick of the...
What is going on?
It's all valuable to someone. And I always make sure to make my rounds through Canterbury Commons. Their mayor, Roe, always has a place for a clever junk man like myself.
All right, I'm here to buy.
Nothing but the highest quality leftovers junk.
I feel like that was a glitch, but 290 caps, heck yes. All right, we're going to sell this. As much as I want, like, I want to wear that long coat, I'm not going to. You know that. Sawed-off shotgun. I like, screw that one. I like the combat one. At least we get two shots with that. Purify wire, pre-war money, yes. Pack of cigarettes. Missile launcher, mini nuke, charmer outfit. Here, can we organize by first apparel? Aid. Just go back to like this stuff. Abraxo cleaner, yes, we can get rid of that stuff. So we have a whole bunch of. Or no, that's ammo. Whole bunch of weapons that I think we can get rid of. Like, see how many 32s. We have, I think at this point, I think I'm going to go with your kind of recommendation, Jinx, and, like, at this point, we'll just switch to other things if we don't have, I feel like our combat shotgun's not in a good place right now. We'll switch to other things, just a different weapon if we don't have it. Sawed-off shotgun. I kept the combat shotgun. Okay, and he doesn't have enough. I guess we're gonna have to keep some of this stuff. Let me give him back the pressure cooker. Cool. Alright. There's no text about how he turns his head. No. No, he just...
Another satisfied customer.
Can you repair something?
Let me see if I can't hammer this garbage into shape.
What up, Pep? Welcome back. Combat shotgun. Yes. Our caps are finally going up. Like, that's good. Good to see. Sniper rifle, that's the other thing. Well, they were going up. But hey, we got two really important weapons, I feel like, repaired. Save. So we found Ian West. We're going back to Evan King, tell him we found him, and he was kind of a nutcase, but hey, you know what? And then we will run back to Lucy West, hopefully, and tell her we delivered her letter.
There he is, the hero of the day.
All right. It's done, Evan. The family will never bother Erfu again.
I know. I talked to Ian.
Oh, you talked to him already?
He told me everything you did.
Okay.
I don't know how you did it. But goddamn, am I glad you walked up that ramp and lent us a hand.
All right.
Thanks again, kid. Consider yourself welcome back here anytime you're in this part of the waste.
That's it? No reward? Any help you can provide would be appreciated.
I've been saving up stuff for emergencies.
All right.
In case things with Arafu got tremendously bad.
Okay.
You're welcome to some of it if you like.
Scotch. Okay. I have to go now.
Come on back soon. I may have some stuff for you.
Okay. All right. So let's wrong button. Fast travel back to. Hold on, one sec. Wrong button clicked. Hopefully it's not dark. Yes. Okay. Whew. Okay.
Hey! Oh, I can't wait to hear how the repellent's working.
I think we still only have... I just haven't found enough. I don't want to do that yet.
It repels them that much? I can't wait for your full report.
Let me see. Oh, well.
Sure thing.
She has more caps. I didn't mean to actually come here, now that I think about it. let's sell the scotch. Let's... Is that better than, like, the baseball bat? Yeah. Sell the baseball bat. Shish kebab. The only thing is that it hurts us as we're using it. Mini nuke, laser pistol, hunting rifle. We can sell one of the laser pistols. Okay. I think that's it.
Good hunting. See ya.
Was wondering, can I actually read this book? Like, does that help me? Apparel, no, miscellaneous. Nope. Aid. Yeah, that's cool. So some of those books I need to watch out for and, like, actually read. But what we meant to do was actually go find Lucy West, which, who I'm assuming is probably at the saloon. That's where we saw her first. Nathan. Guy's a nut. Nova. Billy Creel.
Rest will cost ya.
Hell of a day, isn't it?
Where is she at? Ugh. Now that I think about it, she hasn't been in here since we left. There she is.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
I delivered the letter to Ian.
Oh, thank you for remembering. With everything that's going on...
We're gonna have to tell her that her parents are dead.
You have no idea how much this means to me. Thanks so much.
What?
Oh.
I'm sorry. I'm afraid I can't do that.
We just triggered Siri. What the heck?
Hello there. Nice to...
That's it?
Oh.
So annoying. So, I guess we completed that quest, but she, like, we were supposed to get paid for that. Let's do this real fast. Let's see if we can actually disarm this bomb. We've been practicing, not practicing, we've been increasing our bomb disarming. Yeah, I know, right? Like, we kind of got ripped off. Like, we did all that work. I mean, we got a lot of stuff for it, so there is that, but... Bomb appears inert, but further examination reveals it is still operational and still quite dangerous. With the right gear, it would be trivial to rig it to explode. To disarm the bomb, however, it would take a highly skilled skilled explosive expert. Hey, we disarmed it.
Feel his glow and be divided.
There shall be
no sorrows, no suffering.
Okay, we need to report to his son. Did I save? I didn't. But we're okay. No. Maggie. Common house. Oh, we made a circle. Hold on. Meant if trying. Yeah, I know. I figured. But we did it.
Hello?
Music is so quiet. Why is music so quiet? Radio? That's interesting. His house is like right when we walk in, I feel like. So maybe right here? Maybe right here. Is he in here? You better be in here. Yes! Here you are.
You did it! You disarmed that thing.
Yes, I did.
My dad. He would have been real happy about that. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I wanted you to have these. A key in the D to an empty place.
Nice! We actually have somewhere we can put stuff.
If you want. Oh, and talk to Mora at Craterside Supply. She can help you decorate the place.
Sweet! I'll take 100 caps and plus the experience and... Yeah. Sweet. Very cool, very cool. All right, we are definitely ending it here. Thank you so much, everyone, for hanging out for a bit. I really appreciate each and every one of you